from one sweet surprise to another. Check out this video taking Twitter by storm.
Mamma mia, mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me.
Yeah, that's Jake Guthrie. He had some fun playing with his food, forcing IHOP syrup bottles to sing Bohemian Rhapsody.
That's pretty talented.
I'm guessing this was late, and I'm guessing he's just come from a club or a concert. 1.6 million views on Twitter.
Wow, that's pretty good.